Hey, yo, what's good with it? Josh, your boy, Mr. Wilson. And you are now tuned in to Wilson Block 100 Radio. And today, man, we're talking about why pineapples belong on pizza, okay? And the reason why I felt it was necessary to talk about this is because everybody saying that pineapples don't go on pizza is tripping, okay? I grew up on that, you know what I'm saying? Mama took us to Pizza Hut. Got us the young pepperoni and pineapple, you know what I'm saying? The young personal, you know what I mean? And I'm just going to go ahead and clear the air, man, because I think a lot of y'all got it twisted out there about the pineapples going on the pizza. But I do have something to say about it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, pepperoni, you know what I'm saying, and pineapple is great. I don't care too much for the pineapple and ham. Me personally, I think that's too California-ish, and I say that as a Cali nigga, you know what I mean? But what I'm saying is, you know, pepperoni and pineapple, that's the grand slam. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to talk more about that. You know what I'm saying? But first, we got to get into some of this local music. Let's get it.
Undefinable. Every time I try to describe it, pull out the feeling, I pull it out and it's less feeling. So let's just keep it on the simplest terms given. A gift that keeps spinning under diamond tips with them. We the children of blues rock and all the other jazz. Doo-wop, funk, soul, know that hip-hop has age. This flow is gone from an African past and my African heart been scattered all across the map. They put pieces in a box and don't want to give it back. I don't want to feel this trap like a ghost from the past. In my own home chilling, at my own shows feeling alien. The main act, crowds don't connect with them, but I can't go back to laying hella tracks and not seeing any scraps. Say they never really recognize you in your homeland, so I roam through the Rome visibly, not roaming, and don't want to even act.
This picture will be my miss. This picture will be my miss. This picture will be my miss.
Just to be me fully, I gotta knock over walls, insecurities and doubt. Genres ain't about me. We rep for the whole spectrum, black proudly. People of the current who ain't mainstream drowning. From East Lopes to Westlake with free flows to underground. Punk shows, mosh pits with shamans that they shift form. So many hats worn in a torn mind state. Make music with higher stakes, refuse to assimilate. A goldfish born on a January date. Hoping for whatever that this moment might bring. Crosses on my pathway, I can't stay predictable. In no way ashamed of any of my contradictions. Fools sick in the head, thinking they know what is best. For another person's quest, I ain't lived a minute yet. I've reached so many worlds and my only known limits. I place on myself, you can't label this.
This picture will be my miss. This picture will be my miss.
No matter what we face, we must face the moment of truth, baby.
B
They say it's lonely at the top in whatever you do. You always gotta watch motherfuckers around you. Nobody's invincible, no plan is foolproof. We all must meet our moment of truth. The same shiesty cats that you hang with and do your thing with could set you up and wet you up. Nigga, peep the language, it's universal. You play with fire, it may hurt you or burn you. Lessons are blessings you should learn through, let's face facts. Although MCs lace tracks, it doesn't mean behind the scenes there ain't no dirt to trace back. That goes for all of us, there ain't nobody to trust. It's like sabotage, it's got me ready to bust. But I can't jeopardize what I've done up to this point. So I'ma get more guys to help me run the whole joint. Cultivate, multiply, motivate, or else we'll die. You know I'll be the master of the who, what, where, and why. See, when you're shining, some chumps will wanna dull ya. Always selfish, jealous punks will wanna pull ya down. Just like some shellfish in a bucket, cause they love it to see your ass squirm like a worm. But just as you receive what is coming to you, everybody else is gonna get this too. I ain't no saint, therefore I cannot dispute that everyone must meet their moment of truth. Actions have reactions, don't be quick to judge. You may not know the hardships people don't speak of. It's best to step back and observe with coup, for we all must meet our moment of truth. Sometimes you gotta dig deep. When problems come near, don't fear. Things get severe for everybody, everywhere. Why do bad things happen to good people? Seems that life is just a constant war between good and evil. The situation that I'm facing is mad amazing. To think such problems can arise from minor confrontations. Now I'm contemplating in my bedroom pacing. Dark clouds over my head, my heart's racing. Suicide? Nah, I'm not a foolish guy. Don't even feel like drinking or even getting high. Cause all that's gonna do really is accelerate the anxieties that I wish I could alleviate. But wait, I've been through a whole lot of other shit before, so I ought to be able to withstand some more. But I'm sweating though, my eyes are turning red, and yo, I'm ready to lose my mind, but instead I use my mind. I put down the knife and take the bullets out my nine. My only crime was that I'm too damn kind, and now some scandalous motherfuckers wanna take what's mine. But they can't take the respect that I've earned in my lifetime, and you know they'll never stop the furious force of my rhymes. So like they say, every dog has its day, and like they say, God works in a mysterious way. So I pray, remembering the days of my youth, as I prepare to meet my moment of truth. Yo, I got one lyric pointed at your head for start. Another one is pointed at your weak ass heart. Now if I pull the trigger on these fully loaded lines, you're gonna wish I would've pulled a black nine. I'm Mac Dimes, crack the spines of the fake gangsters. Yeah, the biting trifling niggas and the studio pranksters. Yo, looking at the situation plainly, will you remain G, or will you be looked upon strangely? I reign as the articulator with the greater data, revolving on a task and much doper than my last jam. While others struggle to juggle tricky metaphors, I explore more to expose the core. A lot of MCs act stupid to me, and we have yet to see if they can match our longevity. But anyway, it's just another day, another fake jack I slay with my spectacular rap display. Styles smooth but rugged, you can't push or shove it. You dig it and you dug it, cause like money you love it. The king of monotone with my own throne, righteously violent prone. My words bring winds like cyclones, storming your hideout, blocking out your sunlight. Your image and your business were truly not done right. Throw up your hiala now, divine saviors. You got no hand skills, there's no security to save ya. No pager, no celly, no drop top Benzy. I came to bring your phony hip hop to an end. My art of war will leave you sore from the abuse, cause you must meet your moment of truth. They say it's lonely at the top in whatever you do. You always gotta watch motherfuckers around you. No one is untouchable, no man is bulletproof. We all must meet our moment of truth.
And yes, sir, welcome back to Wilson Block 100 Radio, man. And first, I just want to say, man, it's a pleasure to be here. And I'm not getting paid for this, you know what I'm saying? But I am proud to be here because I have something to talk about. I got cool stuff to talk about, okay? And, you know, I'm going to play, you know, the best in local music, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, I just, you know, really enjoy this, you know what I mean? But anyway, we're talking about pineapples going on pizza and why that's normal and why that's, you know what I'm saying, what it is, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, for as long as I can remember in my life, you know what I'm saying, going back as far as like 6 years old, I remember having pineapples on my pizza, okay? And it, you know, it's always just been, you know what I mean, the right hint or excuse me, the right ingredient, you know what I'm saying, to go with pizza. And not to mention that pizza is like, you know, my top three, top five foods, you know what I'm saying? And maybe that might be the Italian in me. I don't know my dad's side. That's a whole other argument. You know what I mean? But what I'm saying is, you know, you know, pineapples, you know what I'm saying, going on pizza is very delicious. And pizza being, you know, one of my most favorite foods, you know, it's like, you know, pineapple pizza is like one of my most favorite foods. And if we eating pineapple pizza, we ordering pineapple pizza, best believe I'm probably gonna have a good time. If I was acting weird, then I'm about to, it's like I ate a Snickers, you know what I mean? And, you know, it's, you know, to everybody out there talking about, you know what I'm saying, pineapples don't go on pizza, it's probably the same people talking about the earth is flat and all that extra shit, you know what I mean? And you know, I ain't about to even touch on all that. I'm just saying. You know what I mean? But it's your boy, Mr. Wilson, and I'm here to state for the record, you know what I mean, that pineapples go on pizza. And back in the day, you know what I'm saying, these cats were talking about, you know, whack music. They was calling whack music pineapple juice, you know what I'm saying? And I was looking at the shit like, you know, is that supposed to be a joke or something? You know what I mean? I like pineapple juice. In fact, at the time, you know, that was at a time where, you know what I mean, I was actually, you know, going to the local store and buying little cans of pineapple juice, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, I just, you know, it was something, you know, when I didn't want a coffee, you know what I mean? I, you know, sip on something a little more, you know, chilled, you know what I mean? And, you know, pineapple is real bittersweet, so it got, you know, I mean, the concentrated stuff, you know what I mean? So, you know, I really, you know, I would just get the little shot of that, you know, really what you would get for your little tequila chase or what have you, you know what I mean? But what I would do is, I would just get the little can, sip on that with a cigarette, you know what I mean? And have me a morning, you know what I mean? And that's, you know, really what it is. And I'm like, yo, pineapple, I'm like, you shit. If anything, you giving them a compliment. Pineapple juice is bomb, you know what I mean? But, you know, I guess they was trying to reference how sweet, you know what I mean, and soft something was. Or, you know, I don't know. I just thought it was a bad reference, you know what I mean? Bad metaphor, and it failed, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, I don't really hear no one's calling anything bad pineapple juice. But anyway, it's pineapples on pizza. It's your boy, Mr. Wilson. And since y'all over here talking, you know what I mean, we're going to go out with one of my songs, you know what I'm saying? Or not my songs, but Bing Bing. You know what I'm saying? Bing, we about to throw Bing on. You know what I mean? So y'all get a bar of this. It's off the West Kept Secret V3 EP. You know what I'm saying? And we about to be plugging all the Bing Bing stuff in these shows, you know what I mean? And that's what it is, man. Thanks for tuning in to Wilson Block 100 Radio, where we supporting local artists all day long. Make sure you check out the website and read the magazine, you know what I mean? It's your boy, Mr. Wilson. I'm out. Rain, rain. Oh, I'm going to do it right this time. Yeah, V3.
The Wilson Block exclusive. I was on the block, but I'm on the clock now. Balls in my court, I'm ready to take a shot now. You could lose, but somebody's gotta win. And since there's competition, everybody gotta sing.
Got a job and I go to school. What y'all wanna say now? Oops, my bad, almost forgot that I dropped out. The only time I passed the class when I passed out. Lash out on niggas, I see chillin' with their cash out. So I let the rain hit my face. I was homeless in my hood, feeling like a disgrace. I would pace, thought I was sippin', trippin' over my lace. I hate to say it was the Tangeray sittin' in my face. These niggas hitting up in my space, I feel offended, but if I find out who it was, he say he never did it. The mush, I'll show you where it's at if you're willing to get it. I'm on the way, world, just give me a motherfucking minute. Taking the time to perfect my craft, to give the audience and fans the music they never had. It'll take more than a walk in the rain to feel my pain. Who this Chinese bitch trying to steal my name? The Bing Bing Bing. Oh, on the motherfucking sing, sing, the bang, bang, and you know what it is, nigga.
Was on the block, but I'm on the clock now. Balls in my court, I'm ready to take a shot now. You could lose, but somebody's gotta win. And since it's competition, everybody gotta sing. Gotta.
Yeah, niggas. 2009, motherfucker. Bang, bang. The West Kept Secret. V3. In your mouth, nigga. Yeah, I told y'all I'll be back with this shit. And it ain't over. We still smoking, nigga. The Wilson Block.
y'all are back.
The Wilson Blog Exclusive.